What if I said, what up? It's the trooper.
Oh, I know what you're thinking. Trooper, you gonna have a game today?
Oh yeah, we're gonna have a game today. We missed three Thursdays in a row, which is an extreme record. Like, a record that probably can't be beaten. I don't know what's going on here at the Westgate today, or if there's anything going on at the Westgate. It could be the convention center. But they're charging $15 for parking. Hey, you're going the wrong way, you dick. This guy's going the wrong way, and now he's okay. What a genius. Now he figured it out. I don't know what the hell he's doing. Best thing is, get off the streets. If you're on the streets in Vegas, you're in jeopardy. But if you ever come to Trooper Thursday and they're charging for parking, just roll up, tell them you're here for the poker room, and they should just let you go right in. We don't pay for parking. If you're playing in the poker room, we don't pay for parking. I mean, it's kind of weird. I guess I could figure out why if I really wanted to think about it, but sometimes $15 is the lowest I've ever seen. Charging $15 for parking, sometimes they charge like 40, or I don't know, maybe 50. Maybe it has something to do with the size of the event. But the garage is like pretty full at 15.
It's been a while. It's been a while around
the
here.
Camera like, comes out, the conversation dies. That's just the way it goes.
I know. We have all the fun.
Funny for the next 20 minutes.
That's right. We have all the fun, and then the camera goes on, and everyone dies.
It's all fun.
I'm not dying.
Until you get canceled. It got really dark really fast there. There's still hope, Sam. You can die.
Sometime, but not tonight.
Don't die. Don't die. Oh, did we chop it? We should.
I plan on living twice more.
I just put the camera up here and forget that it's there.
I don't know if I'm going to live that long.
Which is quite odd.
I would take a lot of editing.
I'm going to do it.
What technology I'm hoping for?
Yeah.
I don't want you to listen to that.
Hold on, give him your camera so they can look at him at this game. Like this.
No, he likes gummies. He already said.
Yeah. How do you do it, Sam?
If I was meaner,
how do you do it?
I just have that magnetic personality. I'm a chick magnet.
With them?
All the beautiful cowgirls love Sam. Yeah, yeah.
My sister,
San Antonio Sam.
San Antonio Sam. That's all I have to mention.
Start that story again.
Can you start that over?
You guys are heads up.
Oh, where are you? Where are you?
So wait, let me catch up. You were in bed taking a shit.
I'm putting it on my chest.
You're on the airport going to Las Vegas? Woody Allen just had a birthday yesterday. He's 88.
Yeah.
Woody Allen. His real name is Alan Konigsberg. Walter Konigsberg.
No, I respect you, man.
We're running. Right. No respect needed.
You want to see mine?
26 bananas and that's it.
Right. Put them together.
Fair
fight. 10 next.
Fair fight.
Yeah.
10's
it's
the
a
next
duel.
Card. A 10.
It's not a flip, but it's I got a chance.
You got it. You're going to hit that queen, watch.
Oh, he's calling the queen.
You got it. You got it.
No technique. You really have to push it up like I could have done that.
Everybody else but you.
Oh.
Because I pulled that one down.
Jim and Cassandra.
Hey, giving a shout out to all my poker degenerate buddies. If you come to Vegas, you got to come to the poker's game, Trooper Thursday, and get some sparkly pops from Christina. You won't be disappointed.
Yeah, you got to.
Thanks, Trooper.
Thanks a lot. If I could do it all again, I'd move into like the Oasis Motel downtown, not the one What's-His-Face died in, the other one. And I would just spend all day hustling slot machines up and down Fremont.
No, no, I bought
Just Advantage Play slot machines.
Yeah, that's what you're doing it for, right?
Yeah, that's what I would do. No videos, none of this YouTube shit. Just me, my comps, and my bankroll,
and your miserable life.
Yeah, but that's the part. That's the part of it.
But how can you hustle?
That's the good part of it, though. Is the
No, I thought about it, but I didn't get it.
The misery of it.
Okay.
You want to be in the shithole that it is. That's why I came to Vegas, because it's a dump. And it's miserable and depressing.
You came here to be miserable.
Yeah, it just didn't work out that great.
So you're not miserable?
I turned out loving it too much. Wayne, if I could do it all again, I would come to Vegas with the $2,000 and I would live in a shithole downtown and just AP slots up and down the Fremont Street.
I had a hearse, man.
Day in and day out. No videos,
what
nothing.
The nuts?
That's the right spot to do it. They're all tight together. You just go from one to another.
Yeah. Eat on my comps. Yeah. No poker, none of that.
I'm catching on.
Let's do it
red
again.
A little supplemental poker. Too many homeless people to feed now.
Hey, this is Bo. Just want to say hi to my wife, Lena, and my boys, David, Leo, Noah, Cody, and Cody. Kyle and Cody, excuse me. Having a great time here with the troop. I'm stuck, but I'm going to get it back. All right.
Thanks, Bo.
Yeah. All
right. Got that end of the night Trooper Thursday action going. Just about 11 p.m. Rodeo's in town. Lot of rodeo people running around the West Gate. Few of them in the poker room. Most of them wandering about listening to country bands play on stages and whatnot. We had a really fun Trooper Thursday, and I guess it was really in order since there was no Trooper Thursday the last 3 weeks in a row, but tonight was one of the most fun. Maybe it was the reunion-esque atmosphere, you know? It was a Trooper Thursday that is the type of Trooper Thursday that you want it to be when you show up to Trooper Thursday. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.